अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। वी आर डूइंग नाउ वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड द स्कारलेट सीरीज प्ले ग्रुप्स वेकेशन टास्क। एज यू कैन सी टास्क वन प्री राइटिंग ट्रेस द फॉलोइंग लाइन पैटर्न टू इम्प्रूव द पेंसिल ग्रिप। वन पैटर्न शुड बी डन ऑन वन पेज। एज यू नो अबाउट द गोल ऑफ दिस इज टू इन्हेंस द इम्प्रूवमेंट ऑफ द पेंसिल ग्रिप। एज यू कैन सी द पैटर्न वन। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू मेक As you can see, you have first of all you have to make the grip of your pencil in such a way. Then you have to put your pencil on this board, and then you have to make movement of your pencil in this way to the arrow side. As you can see, students, you have to make the tracing of this line in this way. Now you have to move to the next pattern. In this way, you also have to make your put your pencil on the dot. Then you have to move your pencil on your arrow side. As you can see, you have to draw this line in this way. Now just move to the next pattern 3. Put your pencil on your dot, then move to your arrow side like this. Now pattern 4, put your pencil on your dot and move to your arrow. Now 5th pattern, now you have to also put your pencil in such a dot and then make movement of your pencil in the arrow side. This will enhance your pencil grip as well and your handwriting on your notebooks. Then you have to make practice of this one single pattern on the one page of your notebook. As you can see, the pattern of your and the grip of your pencil. And now we are moving to the pattern 8. Now you have to take your pencil from and start from this side. Now you can see you have to follow the dots that are given to your task. Now move to the last 9 pattern. As you can see, you have to make start off there, then move your pencil in such a way and make the waves in such a way. And your last pattern is 10. Now you have to make the waves in this way, and this practice make your pencil grip more effective.